With Tony Grantham up, Monaveen gets away in a field of five in the George Williamson chase. We slow the picture down to show the steady action of Monaveen, number two, leading over this jump. And in that now familiar style, Monaveen came home to win by a length. Once again, Monaveen had fulfilled the hopes of his royal owners and of a good many other folk, too. At any rate, they'll be very glad to see this happy scene repeated on the big day.